Also happening right now, police in New Hampshire are trying to corral a herd of bison on the loose. You can see in this video the animals running across a lawn in Gilford. Another view shows the bison just running down a street. Police say they escaped from a local farm. Some of them have since been captured. The workers from that farm are now trying to corral the rest of them.
New tonight.